Hey there, thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today you'll learn how to properly move your blog from WordPress.com to your own WordPress.org site. You've probably been using WordPress.com for your website for a while, and now you're ready to move on beyond some of the constraints that WordPress.com has. Maybe you want to install certain plugins for your site or customize your themes. Bottom line is, you're ready to take full control of your website and start monetizing in different ways. The best way to be in full control is to create a site with a self-hosted WordPress.org setup. To move your site, you'll want a custom domain name and a good hosting platform that knows WordPress. We recommend Bluehost for that. So step one, you'll want to log in to your WordPress.com site, go to Tools, Export, and choose Export All Content, then click Download Export File. You can save the XML file locally, and this should be all the blog posts and pages for your site. Step 2, you'll want to set up WordPress on your new hosting platform. You can follow our step-by-step tutorial from our site. For step 3, after we have our new WordPress site installed, we'll want to import the XML file by going to Tools, Import, pick WordPress from the list. It's going to ask you to install the WordPress Importer plugin. I'll install and activate, and then choose File, upload the XML file. When you import files, you have the option to assign the files to a different user. You can also make sure that you check this box so your images are imported as well. Note that if your XML file is more than 2 megabytes, then you'll need to either ask your hosting company to increase that limit temporarily, or you can get the WordPress WXR file splitter to break the file into smaller files to import. Now you essentially have your site move, but we need to clean up some things still. On your old WordPress.com site, you'll want to either set your site to private by going to Settings, Reading, and click I would like to set my site to private. Or if you have a lot of readers or traffic from search engines, then you might want to consider using their offsite redirect. Go to Store and you should see offsite redirect. Just add your domain and click Enable Redirect. You'll be charged $13 a year, but if you have a lot of traffic and readers, this is a no-brainer for you to do. And now your new site is ready to add plugins and custom themes to it to make it even more awesome. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.